I was going through a bunch of pictures of me and my mom, and I noticed something a little bit strange. Every picture that I have with my mom for the past 10 years, her dog Roscoe is in the picture. She has to hold the dog. And now that I think about it, in the past, every time, you know, I put my arm around my mom for a picture, she goes, "Don't forget your brother."
Yeah.
I'm like, what? Roscoe the Pomeranian? Why does he have to be in every picture?